What the Flyers changed up their lines tonight, and it worked. The team that had only scored 5 goals in the first 3 games of the series scored 3 in the first period tonight alone. Then they kind of sat on a little bit until the Penguins came alive when Michel Therrien changed up his lines in the third period, putting Jordan Staal out there with Max Talbot and Tyler Kennedy.
He always likes to mix it up, especially when we're behind. And I think throughout the whole game, we had a few chances, and it really just clicked when and we had us 3 out there. And we just tried to keep it simple. I think just kind of getting pucks deep and then working down low, and we had a few opportunities after that.
Played great. He was on fire, so strong on the puck. I wish he was going to score his 3rd one, but. You got to give credit to the other team. They played great. We came back. We battled. Jordan battled really hard.
Flyers added an empty netter at the end and a lot of pushing and shoving and typical Flyers Penguins love at the end of the game, which sets up a very nice rematch for Sunday afternoon at the Igloo, where the Penguins have not lost since February.